The four secret things that are keeping you from successful habits. Did you know that there are some things keeping you from success that your mind is hiding from you? People go their whole lives trying to achieve success, never knowing that these things are preventing them from getting there. These four things are difficult to realize on your own, but once you know what they are, you can avoid them and get the success you have always wanted. In this presentation, we will present you with each of them, plus some techniques on overcoming them. Secret 1. You unconsciously compare yourself to others. If you are measuring yourself against other people, you may end up disappointed in your own progress. Everyone has different levels of success based upon their current mindset and circumstances. Avoid looking at others and comparing your own progress, because you will either think you are ahead and stop working as hard, or you will think you are behind and get frustrated. Secret 2. You wait for permission. If you are waiting for someone to give you permission to be successful, odds are you are going to be waiting for a very long time. You don't need someone's permission, not from your spouse, your parents, your peers, or your friends. Give yourself permission to succeed. If you want success, you are going to have to be bold enough to get it. Secret 3. You wait for the right time. There is no right time to get started. If you take someone's life from birth to death and go through it with a fine-tooth comb, you are never going to find the right time to start on the path to success. The right time is now, while you have the motivation. Even if you wait for things like your kids to be out of the house, your workload to decrease, or any other circumstances you are currently experiencing, you are still going to have things to deal with. The right time is now. Secret 4. You don't believe you can do it. Finally, you may not have enough confidence in yourself to actually accomplish the tasks you have set out and develop habits for success. You think that you will fail, so in order to avoid that failure, you don't try at all. This is obviously very self-defeating, and you are going to have to find the confidence somewhere so that you will be able to move forward.